And what does he want in return?
You will be taking on his son, Oliver, as your personal squire. He expects a knighthood in good time.
Fine, fine. And?
And Arya will marry his son, Waldron, when they both come of age.
She won't be happy about that. And?
When the fighting is done, you will marry one of his daughters. He has a number he thinks will be suitable.
Did you get a look at his daughters?
I did.
And?
One was... Do you consent?
Can I refuse?
Not if you want to cross.
Then I consent.